is aching, nights are long, 2 years and still you're not gone. Guess I'm still holding on. Drag my name through the dirt, somehow it doesn't hurt though. Is she still holding on? You told your friends you want me dead and said that I did everything wrong, and you're not wrong. Well, I take all the vitriol, but not the thought of you moving on.
I'd rather hear about you regret me and pray to God that you never met me.